Hello everyone, Regina is here, so we're going to be doing some pulls, but not on the actual banners. We're just going to use the random pulls and see what we get. So we have our daily first. All right, anything good back there? Not looking good. Almost, but not the greatest. So we get the weekly two. So there's a guaranteed Neo Vision. Would like to see more than one, and would like the one to be useful. I think that's EX3 for him. Not a unit I use a lot, but he's not maxed out, so that's a plus. Alright, let's see. That can't be Neo Vision. Not gonna worry about that. Neo Vision guaranteed. Somebody useful. Not maxed out. Ooh. All right, who's this one? First stock rain. That's actually really helpful. So that one, very nice actually. Right, no Neo Vision on that. Let's see, that one's not a Neo, but these can be. There's Neo in there. Who is it? Lunafrey is maxed out. This is like EX2 for a second one or something. So that one wasn't as useful. Alright, who's this one? New unit again. So that's really useful. Alright, let's see if we can keep that up. There's another Neo. Who do we get this time? Not sure if that's enough to EX2 him or not. I might still need one more. Another Neo? Alright, who is it? Charlotte's maxed out. Like, we're working towards a second EX3 at this point. Alright, so regular EX tickets. Let's see some more Neo Visions. Always nice to see the upgrade. Right, no Neo there. A few more tickets, though. Ooh, all right, who is it? Well, he's not maxed out. Actually, that might be the first of him. I know I got axed out. Yeah, that's the first of him. So another new unit. That's three new units, actually. Although Doc Rain really helps. Not quite on that one. Let's keep going. Decent amount of rainbows out of these. There's Neo. And she's maxed out, so that one doesn't help. All right, there's another one. Another Nicole. Let's see. I believe mine's EX2. I probably still need two more for an EX3. Star base tickets. See if we get some more Neo Visions. Really like starting the 4 stars at blue. All right, 2 more. All right, no Neo Vision from 4-star tickets. We get a bunch of the 5-stars. There's a Neo in there. All right, who do we get? She's not maxed. It's at least useful. Alright, none there. Last 8 of these. Can we get another Neo Vision? Yes, we can. Alright, who is it? Esther's already maxed out, and I believe this is like EX2 at least now for a second one. Alright, so aside from those, I do have. Alright, we get 2 of these. Hopefully they're useful. I'd call Titus useful, yeah. His super is quite handy, so having a second is really nice. Alright, the last one. Always nice to see that red crystal drop. Somebody useful. I forget if he's maxed out or not. That might be EX3 if he's not already EX3. Have to double check. Don't use him a lot. Alright. Overall, not bad. Titus and Dark Reign, really nice in those pulls. And that's all the tickets I really have, so we're going to end the pulls there. Hope everybody enjoyed.